A huge barrier for patients is not even knowing if they should be seeking help. The hub for endometriosis research here at the University of Pittsburgh, I think is going to be one of the things I am most proud of.
The hub for endometriosis research, we envision having a five-pronged mission. So it'd be education and training, research, clinical care, advocacy, and outreach. So that makes it rather unique in terms of other programs that are out there in that it encompasses all five of those areas. When I became aware of my wife's diagnosis and I wanted to learn more about it, I was frustrated because there's not a lot out there to learn about.
So, what are we gonna do for dinner tonight?
Endometriosis and getting a diagnosis is a very frustrating journey for many, many people. Right now, the only way to firmly diagnose endometriosis is to enter the patient's body, excise it, and send it to pathology.
She was misdiagnosed and misdiagnosed. It's hard to see her in so much pain with Isabel intersecting with my life and coming to me with an interest in endometriosis research. I told her, no, that's not what I do. That's not where my expertise is.
My journey with endometriosis research really began with my own personal experience as a patient. I couldn't walk. It hurt to digest food. I could barely leave my bed some days. It's common for people around us to diminish the pain we're in. We would never look at someone who has a hurt ankle and say, you can't walk, but nothing's wrong with it. It's normal. If you can't walk somewhere because of your pain, that's not normal. And we should not be normalizing this kind of pain.
It was really amazing because she started in David's lab fall semester of 2021, and I didn't have a diagnosis yet. That I finally got connected with Dr. Lee, and he said, we absolutely have stage 4 endometriosis, we need to do surgery. And I talked about all of this with David, and it was like a light bulb went off in his head, and he said, I can study this with Isabel.
The starting point that we have is not as advanced as the starting point in some other disease research that we might do. The hub for endometriosis research, it's a multidisciplinary effort.
This research team we've put together and the research projects we're working on are all focused on clinical impact. I'm so passionate about creating even the tiniest bit of change we can. The fact that we're able to start making this happen right now in my doctoral program is beyond a dream for me.